Today, I want to talk about how to cope up with this lockdown. Some ideas on how to cope up with this lockdown are reading books and taking online classes, spending time with our family members. We can do many more things also, like helping our mothers in the household chores, doing meditation, yoga and exercises which can help us relieve stress and boost our energy. So let us take a pledge to keep ourselves safe from the coronavirus pandemic. Stay home, stay safe.